Greetings, fellow enthusiasts. Join us on a journey into the captivating world of breeding cannabis seeds, where we unlock the secrets to crafting novel and improved cannabis strains. Throughout this educational video, we'll walk you through the process, from mastering the fundamentals of breeding to practical, hands-on methods for controlled pollination. But before we begin, make sure to hit that like button and subscribe to our channel for more content. Also, please remember that this is an educational video and any information provided is for educational purposes only. Now let's dive in. Breeding is the deliberate manipulation of plant genetics to cultivate distinctive and desirable traits. Within the cannabis genus, there are three primary types: Sativa, Indica, and Ruderalis. Each of these varieties possesses its own unique characteristics, ranging from growth patterns and cannabinoid profiles to aroma and flavor profiles. To understand the breeding process between these plants, we must first discuss some essential concepts: phenotypes and genotypes. Genotype refers to the genetic constitution of an organism, while phenotype is the observable manifestation of those genes influenced by both genetics and the environment. Breeders employ various techniques like selective breeding and backcrossing to develop strains with targeted traits. Selective breeding involves hand-picking plants with desirable traits, while backcrossing reinforces desired traits from parent plants into hybrids. Now let's dive into the materials and procedure for breeding cannabis seeds in a controlled environment. First, ensure you have a clean, dedicated area equipped with gloves and a brush. Identify a mature male cannabis plant showing pollen sacs, or collect pollen separately for controlled pollination. Selectively pollinate female plants by applying pollen to desired flowers using a paintbrush, focusing on the tops of each stigma. Seal pollinated colas with clean plastic bags to prevent cross-contamination. Allow the plants to complete their life cycle for seeds to mature fully, indicated by their darker color and striped patterns. The breeding mother and father, when sufficiently matured for mating, are subjected to a specific photo period lighting schedule, typically 12 hours of light followed by 12 hours of darkness. This carefully regulated light cycle is crucial for triggering seed production. After harvesting and drying the plants, collect the mature seeds for storage or further breeding endeavors. And there you have it. By following these steps, you can breed your own cannabis seeds, creating unique and potent strains tailored to your preferences. Thanks for watching. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more content. Until next time, stay curious.